with NATO data. Meaning, drone attacks in war zones are on the basis of metadata we determine who or you deserves to live or to die.
An offshoot of the Islamic State used a suicide bomber to kill dozens of people. The U.S. responded with a drone strike. But its intelligence was wrong, and the strike hit the wrong people.